workshop, there are 5 components in this hand sanitizer. Right. First one is the gel base, alcohol, extracts, aromatic, and the smell lab essential oil. Alright. There are also 5 steps here where we have thicker A and thicker B. Alright, so thicker A will contain the gel base. Okay. And thicker B will be the alcohol. Right. So you have to pour in the alcohol slowly by slowly. Okay, so the alcohol is about 11 grams of alcohol in thicker A and 11 grams of gel in thicker A. Essential oil that we're using is tea tree and lavender.